Y'all, I know this is gonna look blurry as all, and I apologize, but like, this is just gonna have to do. And another thing I'm sorry about is that I don't have a bra on, because I just got my nipples pierced, or nipple, and... Today I got some horse in my hair. We finna get these dreads going. So the last video, it was a rant. The video before that was a video of me taking out my dreads a while ago. But then I ended up doing them over. I just forgot to record. Like so. Take one. Although this is like the last bit. I got like regular connect the dots, whatever it's called here. It's like a 3 for 2 or whatever, like 3 bundles or whatever you would call it. That's what y'all call them, or is that weave, like tracks? I don't know, but point of the matter is that's what I got. This was it. This is the last bit I have, so I guess I'm gonna just have to use these looking things. Oh, I got all this stuff on me. Look, I had a whole fight with my leave-in conditioner, y'all. But yeah, I just get to here. I'll get the one that I wrapped the rubber band around. And I would just, I'm sorry, I'm trying to make sure I'm doing this right. I'll just start braiding it. After that, I'll put them together, just make 2, and then just twist the rest. I'm sitting on, oh, you see what I mean? It almost fell again. I don't got the time for it. Just before this, I had washed my hair and just put the leave-in conditioner in. That's the can too, the shea butter one. With a little bit of oil mixed in, and I just distributed that throughout my head, hair, pelo, cabeza. And then I just started parting it and putting the rubber bands in. I did them smaller than the last time, but they're very light. And I think they're light because I started just twisting them. I'm gonna just fast forward this so I could just get the rest of these stupid things at least like twisted up how I just did this one. Okay, now I get like the piece of Marley here, and then I just open it, spread it out, and stuff like that. Do one of these little things. And I was kind of longer. And then I will put it right against, I don't know if y'all can see, but there's one part right here. I'll place that here. And then I'll start wrapping it around and tight. Put pins. As soon as you finish the top, you could put like a bobby pin or like a clip somewhere to hold it in place, because when you do turn it, you don't want to like turn this with what you're wrapping around it here. Otherwise, it's gonna start creating tension or whatever on your scalp, and it's gonna keep twisting your hair, your roots, along with I don't even know what I'm talking about, but I'm pretty sure y'all know what I'm trying to say. And right here, you see, I told you that they're all like long, they're all down here. So you see, this one stops right here, this one stops right there, whatever. So I will get the piece that I ended it with. So this piece right here, I'm trying to find, oh, here's a piece that I cut already. And then I'll leave that one out straight, place this one here, you know, feels. So I'm gonna wrap it around the back because that's what I'm used to. Wrap this one around, you feels, make it into one. And then I'll just continue it down. do one of these things. Get these extra freaking knots out my way. Excess, whatever. You see it's twisting at my root, so I gotta be breezy. Then I'll take a piece or whatever, wrap it around a couple more times, never be too safe. Then I'll do like a loop. If you used to like sewing clothes or doing your sewings, you'll know how to tie it. The ends of it, so it doesn't fall. Then I'll get a new piece, and then I would just do another knot with that new piece. I'll cut it, and you see my knot that I made is still right there. And then just to be safe, I'll do one of these at the ends of my hair so I know that the ends will always stay nice and tight. Oh, you guys can't see, my bad. Perks of being 6'1". Then I'll get the ends of it so I can burn it. Do one of these bad boys right here. And boom, more dreads. Done. I made 3 into 2 because I've been at this for so long. I'm literally not down for it any longer. Who's texting me? Guys, I got an Apple Watch yesterday. I don't know how to work it. So if you have like any tips for Apple Watch. My location was an accident. LOL. It's okay. But yeah, if you have any tips as to how to work it, let a girl know, because your girl's struggling like a motherfucker. Okay? Thanks. So I had a 55-inch, y'all. Let's just talk for a little bit. I had a 55-inch, but watching screen movies on that 55-inch was too much for me. So I got rid of it. Now I gotta go to Walmart and go get me, like, a smaller TV. I know that sounds, like, stupid, but it's serious. I think since my last video, or since my Get to Know Me video, or my question, my Q&A video, whatever, I've gotten one new piercing. Well, two new piercings, but I told you guys, I got my boob done. And I had my boobs done before, but I took them out last year or in 2016 because they weren't healing right. I only did one because I couldn't sit through the other one for a second time. I mean, I'll insert a video of that, but. When I got my, oh, I got this piercing.
Oh, sorry. That was on your tongue.
Thank you.
I forgot how long your tongue was.
But I don't know what else I want pierced. Someone told me to get my lip done, but I already had my lip. Then they was like, oh, get your ears. That's what I wanted to get, like my conch pierced or something, because I already had my tragus. I wanted a dermal, but someone told me it wouldn't be smart for me to get, so I suppose I won't get it. But it's just, I don't know what to do anymore. I done did everything. I got my hips done. I don't want to get my hips done for the fourth time. I was thinking about getting my nape pierced, like the back of my neck, and just getting like a bar. But it's like, I don't think that that's really something I should do because my dreads are always going to get caught on them. God, I really don't want to go to Walmart. It's so ugly outside, y'all. It was 70 degrees like 4 days ago. Then the day after, it dropped back down to, no, it was 65. The next day, it was 70. The next day, it was 45. And then the next day, it snowed and sleeted. So, Mother Nature, I'm going to need you to get your life together because... I'm gonna just stop right here because you know what? I'm done. And I'm super excited. And guess who's gonna go to Walmart? Me. Take this here. Knot in Nodded, 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 up. All right, you see, I got issues. I'm so excited to be done. This looks really bad right here, so I'm gonna just burn it
and roll it. There we go.
Illusion. If illusion. And guys, after 5 hours, your girl is finally done. I'm done, so get out my jungle. Gotta clean up my hair.